Are you trying to recover data from your hard disk? Do not perform any operation on the drive from which you want to recover your data. Firstly, remove your system hard disk. Different laptops have hard disk on different places. Locate the hard drive on the back side of laptop, and it is indicated by different symbols on laptops. As we have shown, open the screws, and do not apply force for opening them. Here you can see the hard disk of your laptop. This is the connection area. Now carefully open the screws for removing your hard drive, and push your hard disk from connection side. Different laptops have different type of fittings. Some have supporting cover to hold the hard disk. Remove supporting cover from your hard drive. Now connect SATA to USB casing or SATA to USB converter. For connecting your drive to other laptop, for restoring your lost data, run DDR Professional Data Recovery Software. Software has four searching modes: basic search, deep search, photo search, and signature search. Select recovery mode and continue. In left panel, choose your drive, either physical or logical drive, and go to next. Your data has been successfully recovered by DDR Data Recovery Software. Select files and folder that you want to save and click on Save button. Now software show a warning message: do not save your recovered data on the same disk. Browse the path and save. Thanks for visiting.